I can't let Iraq be the only important thing that I've ever achieved in life. That's impossible. I've invested too much blood, sweat, time, to an extent where it wouldn't even make sense to not have something to say for all of those things that I gave up. I have to succeed. I expect to win. I mean, I expect to have a blaze of glory, the kind of victory that people will talk about.